Yay, there's Lola Bean, one of my favorite coffee shops. There's Tim's shop. He's probably in there. Hi, Tim. Get your little sign. Can't wait for the new one. And we're cruising to the post office to send my sister her Christmas card. Hi, Mare. I know it's like over 2 weeks late, but it's a cute card. And I figure better late than never, maybe. And try not to get run over here. So I'm about to go meet with the rental agent for the new apartment and drop off my deposit. I had to go to the bank this morning, get a cashier's check for a whole lot of money. And I'm gonna give him a call in a little bit and see where he's at, see if we can meet up. And then I think I'm gonna meet up with Alicia, my friend Alicia, and get some food. Still, I really want to try to get some Thai food. It's a cool bike shop, bike stable. Hi, bike shop. So I had the craving for Taco Bell and Indian food yesterday, and I ended up at a sushi place. And it was kind of cool because I've been wanting to go to this sushi place forever because it's in the building that used to be a Taco Bell. It was the Taco Bell that me and my friends lived at in high school. And it's really strange because it doesn't look anything like a Taco Bell anymore, and now it's a little Japanese restaurant. But, I don't know, it's a pretty nice day out. I went without the hat today, which is extremely rare. How's it doing? I found this hat that you'll see me wearing all the time. I found it like over 2 years ago, and I wear it pretty religiously, like every day. I've had to dye it black a few times because it's faded so bad. But it's totally worth it. I'm gonna make it last forever. So I'm gonna do exactly what I said I didn't want to do yesterday. I guess I'll go ahead and string a few clips together while I'm walking around today and doing the stuff that I gotta do. So, first stop, post office for a stamp. Because I don't have a single stamp to put on this little tiny envelope that I have in my pocket. So that's the first order of duty. Headed to get a stamp. All right, I'm doing it. I'm doing it.
You're gonna talk yourself and
I'm doing it. I'm still too embarrassed to vlog in front of people, but I'm doing it anyway. Alicia and I just went and got some Thai food. And it was as awesome as I expected it to be.
I can't believe you're talking to yourself at the marketing station.
I'm talking to you. I got my favorite. I got Thai red curry, extra hot. My mouth is still a little burny.
It's scheduled 6:40, local 2.
That's not our train.
Yeah.
Market East. We're going to Market Frankfurt. We're in the train station. Talking out loud. This is the first time I'm vlogging deep in the midst of the public. So that's it. See you tomorrow.